Hey everybody, welcome back to Allen Institute of English Language, and today I'm gonna teach you about 5 new words. So let's get started. So our first word is adulting. It means the action of someone behaving like a responsible adult. For example, this guy is great at adulting because he is leading her towards success. Yani ki ye aadmi vyask hone mein mahan hai kyunki vah use safalta ki or le ja raha hai. Second word is truthiness. In India, everyone has to struggle for having food, pure water and a home. So this is a truthiness. Bharat mein sabhi ko bhojan, shuddh pani aur ghar paane ke liye sangharsh karna padta hai. Yeh ek sachchai hai. Third word is unconscious. When someone lays unconsciousness on the floor, yani ki jab koi behosh hokar farsh par pada ho, use unconscious kehte hain. Fourth word is to chillax. For example, after doing hard work, I need to chillax. Yani ki, kadi mehnat karne ke baad mujhe aaram karne ki jarurat hai. And last fifth word is hellacious. For example, the driving was hellacious on those traffic choked streets, but my uncle always gave me a bonus for the extra hustle, so it wasn't all bad. So guys, please like our video as well as hit the bell icon and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.